Former New Jersey health official Christopher Neuwirth has filed a lawsuit against New Jersey, claiming he was fired after he refused to give coronavirus tests to the family of Governor Phil Murphy's chief of staff. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.